Welcome back, everyone. We're gonna continue with Masako. Look at this place.
What's wrong?
I changed my look.
Recruited the men who killed my family. His name is on the list. He lives in this prefecture. That monk knows where, but he won't tell me.
Junshin means well. I'll talk to him.
Junshin, it's good to see you.
And you, Otsutaya.
Lady Masako and I are looking for Kajiwara. You know where he is.
She accused him of terrible things. I fear for his life, she finds it.
Masako has good reason to believe he recruited the men who killed her family.
He would never do that. He is a humble fisherman, a loving husband and father. I think she's blinded by rage.
Junshin, I need to talk to him.
As long as it is just talking.
And Tay runs away.
Take the road from here to the coast. Kajiwara's hut is on the beach.
Well,
we'll take the road to the coast.
Thank you for your help, Monk.
Peace be with you, Lady Masako.
She's not fond of him.
He doesn't even try to hear me. It's like talking to a stone.
I think he's afraid of you.
Afraid? Why?
You can be intimidating.
In our world, that is not a bad thing. We're hunting a cruel and vicious man. He was a retainer for our clan. Dependable and skilled, but quick to anger. We excused his behavior until the day I caught him beating his wife and daughter.
A coward. Hurting his own family.
I dismissed him immediately. I offered his wife and daughter refuge in our house. Within a day, they'd gone back to him.
It's not always easy. Especially when you think they'll change.
This path should take us to the beach. We'll leave the horses to avoid being seen.
We should approach with caution. I don't want to put Kajiwara's family at risk. That must be Kajiwara's fishing hut. The Mongols found it.
They may have already killed him and his family.
There's a chance they're still alive. Let's go.
Face me!
Ooh, fire swords. Oh, geez. Oh, they're shooting me in the face.
Oh!
don't see any more bombers.
Let's check the house for Kajiwara and his
family. Out of them.
New rolls of cloth.
Not cloth. Silk. More than a humble fisherman could afford.
Shots fired, man.
This blade is covered in blood.
It doesn't look like a normal weapon.
It's a fisherman's tool. This must be Kajiwara's wife and daughter.
I always feared this would be their fate.
Maybe the Mongols killed them?
Then where is Kajiwara's body?
Masako, footprints. Leading away from the hut.
I can't even see nothing.
Ran like a coward.
Let's follow the footprints.
Kajiwara!
Lady Masako! The Mongols attack! My wife and daughter!
Quiet, snake! We know you killed them.
Out of love! Better me than the Mongols. It's what they wanted.
You sick
kid! You recruited the assassins who killed my family! Quiet you! Tell me, and I will end you loving me, like you did your wife and daughter.
All I know is, he understood.
Understood what?
How it feels to be ruined by you. How I was driven to poverty. The toll it took on my family.
Cover up, sounds like.
Stand to hear another word.
Everything you said was a lie.
Except about being ruined by me. I know Sadao felt the same way.
The conspirators are bonded by hate. The attack on your clan was personal.
Organized by a rising sun with a deep grudge. But I can't improve.
We'll find him.
We still have business in Toyotama. I'll find you when I'm home. Thank you for your help, Jim.
Welcome, girl.
That's my sword.
Looks like we gotta do some traveling here. No, it's not entertaining to watch. It's not too far, 307 miles. Going down there, huh? Well, I can land that.
sir.
Either talk to us, but I guess not.
Here, you!
Did you hear that? Then,
nigga, what's up?
Take the key to Kosaka's armor.
No, you may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
Good. That was pretty cool. I didn't realize I'd do that, do a side mission. That's pretty cool. You guys gotta see how to take over a farm. Let's see where she's at. He's gonna kill you.
It's not about that. Lady Masato is looking for Sasan. She's angry. I couldn't help.
Like you helped with Kajiwara, the fisherman?
Did you ever find him?
Yes. After he killed his wife and daughter.
He's so foolish.
My friend can be harsh, but she speaks the truth.
This time, I truly do not know who she's targeted.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sasan. And also for reading this far instead of Mongols. Now,
right.
These people are lucky to have it. Be well.
Oops. I didn't do that. That was just for fun. Sometimes it's not clear where you're going.
Did the farmers know what you're looking for?
Someone unhonest. A thief.
I'll help you find him.
I need to handle it myself.
The farmer said they left with armed men. Professional killers.
They could complicate things. I can use your help, but I need your discretion.
Have we the whole time? Go.
Let's go, Sola.
Who is this thief?
She looted Clan Adaptus' estate after the attack. Stole valuable heirlooms, personal items. Makes it worse is that Mai was our former servant. 3 years ago, my husband caught her stealing. Wanted to have her flogged. I did what I could for her, but she had to go.
It almost sounds like you miss her.
She was a dear friend. Her
betrayal stings
more than the others. There she is.
With the mercenaries. Let's move in. Quietly.
I'm just waiting for the right time.
Too late. He'll sell those heirlooms himself. Now take us to them.
I'll pay you. To leave them here.
You have no money.
I have his gold. It's gold. With her in the hand. That was a gift.
Won't fetch a fair price.
No. Have our hands. Enough of this. Take us on.
We don't need the mercenaries alive for questions. Just as time. More of them we eliminated, the easier it'll be to recover what's yours.
Nice, killed her. Oops. I think I killed her, not them. That's funny. I thought I was supposed to kill him. Oh, I gotta stalk him.
Heard something. Let's see.
Someone's here!
Oh. So they're gonna split up, I guess, is my question.
You
I know everyone else is gone. There's more of them. It's hard to look, I promise you. Wait, were they together or something?
Were a thief. He's still not. Then tell me who you serve. He killed my family. Then he'll kill me. I won't let him touch you. I'll take you to your family's things.
I'm so lost on that one.
I don't know his name. Never saw his face.
Look at that sunset.
Only through notes. He knew about us, my lady. I don't know. He said he knew what it was like to love you. That he understood my pain. Mine was my only. Has been the only. He was anxious about the heirlooms. Concerned they get broken.
He's eager to sell them.
Their value is purely sentimental. He won't get the money he seeks.
Then perhaps he has no intention to sell them. It's possible they're personal to him, too.
He was possessive in his notes. Spoke as if they were his. The heirlooms belong to no one but my family. I am the only one who remains.
Your heirlooms are in the brush, Jin. Will you gather them? I need to say goodbye.
Sure. Guess I can get it for the cheaters.
I want you to know, I'm not...
You don't owe me an explanation.
cared for my husband. But I cared for mine, too.
You still do?
I think I always will.
Hmm.
The man we hunt has feelings for you.
Other than my husband and mine, I've had no romances, no admirers.
He could have been lying, feigning sympathy to gather recruits.
I just don't know who would do that.
We'll keep searching. It's only a matter of time.
My work in Toyotama isn't finished. Meet me when you can.
Secret affair, huh? Interesting. Hmm. I was looking for hers, but it doesn't look like we do see it. Well, it looks like doing that one guy that we haven't done yet. Down here. The warrior monk. Let's go see him. If it loads. Mostly it's boring, but it's kind of like a weird, It's kind of a weird story.
Lord Sakai,
Norio, where are monks from your temple?
Hochi and his followers came down from Cedar Temple to train healers in the village. Mongols kidnapped them.
They took nothing else?
Hochi went peacefully, so they spared the village.
Slaughter those who resist, reward submission. Kotun's favorite tactic.
He should not have gone along with them.
He gave himself up for the village.
The Mongols will be back. All he did was delay the end.
And it's a good thing you're not here.
Dude, fancy.
Any idea where they went?
They rode out past the tea fields.
Let's pick up their trail.
We can't let them harm the monks.
The Mongols will keep them alive for their medical skills.
I'm sure nothing will come to them. They came this way. Past the tea fields.
Look for tracks.
Where's this going? I was following the guy. Oh, he went that way. I'm glad you did, bud. Because I was getting lost.
They went toward the swamp. Come. It sounds like you and Hochi have a history.
Hochi always complained that my brother was too eager to fight.
Was your brother violent?
No. But he was always fearless. When I was a child, the older boys in my village bullied me.
That must have been a long time ago.
Many years. One time, the boy stuffed me in a millet sack and tried to hang me from a tree. An angel pretended to be a demon lurking in the branches.
Bravery takes many forms.
Hochi's warrior monks are driven by anger and hate. But when I swing my knife, I sacrifice the few to save the many. And I do it without hatred.
Strange.
I don't want the monks to get caught in the middle.
That's close. Now we'll leave you.
Mongols off the road!
Norio, you're alive!
Stay back, all of you.
Oh, he's up to the butts. He got like double swamped.
Is anyone hurt?
We're all right. Where's Hochi? A different group took him. Norio. They knew Hochi's name. And they mentioned Cedar Temple.
Lord Sakai. Why would they separate Hochi from the rest?
He's the most skilled healer. They might have plans for him.
He also likes to argue.
You think he angered them?
Knowing Hochi? Yes.
Don't jump to conclusions. First, we need to track him down.
Give me time to figure out what Mongols took him.
I'll meet you at Akashima village. We'll find him, Norio.
All right, we'll wrap it up here. We'll continue his story. Hopefully we'll almost complete all of it in the next episode. Until next time.
Bye.